the differences in the furu' of fiqh, when we read in the website, Sheikh Albani, may Allah have mercy on him, said, it doesn't mean that it's absolutely correct every single time. There are some opinions where the vast majority of the Muslim scholars, their opinion is more correct. So the ulama will determine whether the opinion of this or that in the light of the sound hadith is more authentic and correct. So with maximum and utmost due respect to Sheikh Albani, we don't take everything and say he's absolutely correct in every statement. That is not true. No one is true in this case other than the Prophet ﷺ, and this is very obvious.